bounce, everybody. Listen to bounce.
Hey guys, what's going on? D-Mac here, bringing you the new Forza Horizon 2 demo. I've been looking forward to this game ever since I heard it was coming out. So I'm pretty excited to get in and play with the demo a little bit. Hope you guys enjoy this video. I don't know what's in store in the demo, so I'm guessing it's just like the main race and then we might do a bit of free roam. But yeah, guys, we'll see what it's about. And yeah, as you can see, this beautiful Lamborghini, gotta say, is probably one of their better ones. But yeah, guys, I'll see you in the race.
Open your eyes. Listen closely to the sound of my voice. With every word and every number, you move faster and faster. On the count of 10, you will be in Horizon. I say, 1. Your pulse begins to quicken. 2. Your friends rattle in the back seat. 3. You're moving faster and faster, the ocean roaring beside you. 4. Your thoughts begin to wash away in a cloud of wind and dust. 5. Colored lights flurry in the distance. 6. The lights shudder. Everything lost in a thin blue haze. 7. You hurtle faster and faster into infinity. 8. The crowd thunders. 9. You cross into a larger, more colorful world. On the count of 10, everything you've ever known fades away. You will be in Horizon. I say, 10.
Wow, that was definitely different. I didn't expect it to be real time. As soon as I saw the video start, I didn't think it was going to be real, like a real one. Yeah, let's sit down and watch this one as well. I'm pretty excited for this, to be honest, guys.
Fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars. So take it easy when you're coming off the ferry. You can put your foot down. We'll head inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you? Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me get these cars to Horizon. Believe me, it's just a taste of what's to come. This is going to be the summer of our lives.
Alright, sweet, so here we go. Played Forza Horizon 2. How do you change views? That's a question. Yep, there we go. Inside the Lamborghini. Feels weird because I'm not used to playing Forza in auto, so I haven't had a chance to change the settings around. Oops. Yeah, this is actually really exciting, guys. That should be good. Whoa. That's a big hit. Listen to the amazing Lamborghini Huracan. I think that's how you say it. That feels a lot better to drive with the settings off. I think I might have to put the difficulty up though. Is that an Aventador or is it another Huracan? Say other. Whoop. Oh, that's an Aventador. Oh, yes. How good that would be to do in real life to pass that car. Yeah, who would their right mind be doing 240 k's an hour around these corners? Got past the GTR. The big crack in the windscreen.
Hey, it's Ben. So, How's the car?
That's awesome.
I know, you're one of the first people in Europe to drive that thing.
Oh, really?
There's a lot of people at the festival waiting to get a look at it.
Oh, so sweet, they'll have a good look.
Let's get it there in one piece, yeah?
But, a bit late to tell me that. Ooh. Let's get past the Bugatti. Uh-oh. You can see all the... Uh-oh. I think it's very good simulation damage. Just going to put it out there. Cool. Yeah, anyway. Ah. This is awesome.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Uh-oh.
Turn left.
Yeah, sure. I'll just go straight, thanks. I forgot to put it in manual. I don't know if I have to do something. Oh, that turned it out really quickly.
What up, guys? You're listening to Base Arena coming at you from the Horizon Festival, where the cars are rolling in, the party has started, and the hands are in the air. Come on.
Well, yeah, as I just totaled the Lambo.
In 100 meters, turn right.
Yeah, honestly, guys, if you're at Horizon, I reckon it'd be amazing. Just take over. It's okay. That sounds awesome. Hell yeah. Really looking forward to the full game of this. It's going to be amazing. I already got it pre-ordered.
Hey, you survived. So what do you think? Perfect mixture of music and machines, right?
Hell
this
yeah.
Was a long time in the making, but it's totally worth it. Tomorrow morning, you're going to get fresh cars, and then we're off on our first road trip. But tonight, welcome to Horizon.
Sweet as. This game looks amazing. The attention to detail, they actually went to Forza 5 detail in this game. You can tell this game was made for the Xbox One. It's about time, to be honest. Alright.
Thanks for your help yesterday. There's only so many cars a guy can drive at once, you know? So you did me a favour, now I'll do you one. You're going to need a car to get through the Horizon heat. Take your pick from one of these.
Evo S3. Evo. Really good off-road. All-wheel drive. Only about, I think it's 160, 150. Driven one of these in real life. They're actually really good to drive. But yeah, definitely got to go to the Evo.
Choice. A man after my own heart.
It's a nice car. Wouldn't have it, but it's a nice car to race.
Okay,
well, that looked a bit dodgy.
Is a modern rally championship. We've got some of our top drivers signed up for this one. You didn't hear it from me, but I think that guy in the Focus has got you in his sights.
Oh, really?
All right, choose
he owns a Focus.
To start the championship.
We're going to close this one. Yeah.
All right. I'll see you there.
Oh, sorry, that's mate. I'll see you there, bro. Hold on.
I forgot to say, all of our cars come pre-tuned to three festival radio stations: Horizon Base Arena, Horizon XS, and Horizon Pulse.
So I'll be listening to the first one. All right. Gotcha. Oh, the smoke's pretty good in this. Yeah, doesn't matter anymore. Smoke's good. That's awesome. That was really good smoke from Forza for once.
We're organizing a little contest between the speed cameras. Friends at the festival. You need to drive past these speed traps as fast as you can. Try it now.
Not really going that fast, but yeah, okay.
Nice. You can try it as many times as you like. Try and give yourself the best run up you can.
In 100 meters, ooh, turn right.
Ah, bad luck.
I kind of got knocked out.
Skill chain. The longer you can keep a chain going, the better. But crash, and you lose it all.
I'm trying to figure out. Oh, you can't change gears without That's a big dent in the front there. Oh. Alright, sweet. We're our first race, guys. Let's get excited. Oh, I want to start on
button. To sign up for an event, you just need to drive up to its marker and confirm you want to enter.
Well, I don't want to. Oh, I want to do that. Damn you. That is a nice car, too. I know I just said I wouldn't have it, but I like my car a lot more than that. I want six-cylinder, though. More power. Rum, rum.
All right, so you're jumping in at the deep end.
Yeah, I am.
Your first championship race and also our first cross-country event of the summer. Oh. This is a brand new event at Horizon. You'll be taking on all kinds of terrain, so keep your eyes on the next checkpoint and focus.
Okay, you're gonna let me? All right, cool. Yeah, all right, can I stay on that difficulty for now? Get ready. Get set. Go. Let's go. Hey, you really want to fight me on this? Uh-oh. Ooh. That would have hurt a lot. Wow, it drifts so easy, but then it stays out if you keep your foot on the accelerator. Uh-oh. Needs more power. That's all this car really needs, is more power. And it would be good, but it doesn't. So unfortunately... That was so lucky. Well, you got a downshift. Playing racing, what? How many checkpoints are there? Does it tell you?
Hold up, mate. You've missed a checkpoint.
Really? I just absolutely totaled the car, too. Jeez, that's it. Alright, guys, I'm going to leave the video here. I'll restart the race and I'll do it again. And I'll do a second video. So don't forget to like the video, favorite, subscribe if you're new to the channel. And also, if you want to see more, you definitely want to subscribe. So, yeah. I'll see you later, guys, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.